spoon on you just a moment. Please, where are my timekeepers? It's my timekeeper over there. For all of the candidates, please be aware of the timekeeper. We're going to keep this program rolling relatively fast. We're going to stay on time. In the event I get an opportunity to interrupt you, please note that it is because the timekeeper has alerted me and not because I'm being impolite. Let's talk about the format rules. Each candidate will have 2 minutes for their opening statements. Just 2 minutes. A panel consisting of members from the local media who are here will ask questions. Let's talk about the panelists from the local media. First off, we have Ms. Angie Penn. Ms. Penn, where are you? She's with WHLJ. Ms. Penn, she's our first journalist. Would you please take a seat? Second, Mr. Lee Henderson, broadcaster with Black Crow Media. Now, for those of you in the audience who have questions, the procedure will be as follows. You will submit those questions that will be brought up by members of the 30 Club. For those people who are members of the 30 Club who will be bringing questions, please raise your hand. We identify these individuals. They're in the back. These are the runners. Now we know where everybody is and who they are. Let's proceed.